Discord is working. How about you? War Thunder's working as well. Here once again, I know it's been a lot of me, so I have to get air vehicles, ground vehicles, and naval vehicles. Caro back here with the F5C this time. Another American jet, I know. But please bear in mind that, you know, all my roadmap stuff were more like a suggestion thing. While the actual videos are not representative of what I'm going to do. So what I really want to do right now is grind up my US tree and grow this thing so that I can perhaps make a video of it in the future. So F5C it is today. Maybe tomorrow I will stream some mid-tier German stuff, like the Tiger 2s, Leopard 1s, Tiger 1s, Panthers. I might do those tomorrow on streams, if anybody wants those specific vehicles. Now, I will be recording and not cutting out anything this time. I know it's weird, but I am kinda strapped for time. I have stuff to do today that I cannot ignore, unfortunately. But what I can do is provide you content, which could also be me just randomly talking about what's going to happen tomorrow. Either as a stream or something else. The missiles are pointing down a bit on this aircraft, so it takes a little to get used to. To be absolutely honest. Did he just shoot a missile at the sun? And that's how you get a gun kill, get very lucky. F5s are very scary targets. Very ambitious missile. Spotting system. I'm also partially to blame, but I did get one kill. Please don't tell me I lost lines. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, the F5C is a little bit weaker than the F5E in terms of engine performance and all that, but it sits pretty comfortably at 10.3, I would say, pretty comfortably. And during the sale, there was a massive spam of these buoys. Another 11.0. So this guy, the F5E, is a lot faster than I am. That guy's carrying bombs, so he is slower than I am. Let's use takeoff lap for the fun of it. What I'm actually going to do this match is climb a little. True, an indicated airspeed should be switched, I believe. It's a little weird. I haven't tested out the speed without the afterburner on. Well, there's no real reason to save fuel. MiG-23. I did get one kill again. I think I'll do another match then start uploading. At least you guys will get to see me get frustrated and all. I mostly play on EU servers if anybody's wondering where you can stream snipe me whenever I'm streaming War Thunder. I'll mostly be on EU servers. What's really weird is the true airspeed and the indicated airspeed is skewed until I reach like 700. Then true airspeed gets faster than indicated airspeed. Okay, Tufter's going home on Saturday. A little sad that they're going home, but I'm not too angry or too sad about it. Especially since I will be able to play with him again on stream, which is always nice.
Never.
Keep it up. The victory will be ours.
Damn it.
You get a pilot snipe. Okay, I'll do another match since that match was me playing passively and not talking a lot. How long is the recording? There's room for another match. I still need like 90k to crew. Okay, this is my last free repair. That guy's a zebra.
Attention to the map!
Okay, this time the true airspeed is rather correct than it. The separation is correct. Which is weird. I know. Physics is weird like that. Don't blame me. Blame the universe. Ooh, AX-38. This is a bit of a down tier. Okay, that was a ridiculously ambitious missile, but we all make those shots, right? No. I'll go for another match. That was not... Koro here with a bit of sour taste in my mouth. That last match that I cut out had a few issues, like missiles tracking but the wrong person kind of issue, so I'm gonna cut it out. Unfortunately, I wanted to show it because it was a very good clean from my team, but unfortunately I don't feel like showing friendly fire missiles, so I will be a bit nitpicky. I will edit that part out, but keep this outro thing in. Leave a like, subscribe, feed the algorithm, whatever you guys want to do. Twitch link in the description. I might be streaming when this thing is up, or I will definitely be streaming tomorrow in a birthday stream, perhaps with a visitor, if you will, somebody that a lot of people might know, especially those who play War Thunder in our country. A lot of those will know him, a Greenlandic streamer that primarily plays War Thunder with us. And that is all I will, and that's all I have for today. Have a good one.